birth of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. The world back then was lost in a way that some might say is lost today. Too many people showing indifference to each other's pain and suffering, exhibiting a need to be self-serving and self-indulgent, flagrantly showing the seemingly innate need for greed, all of which leads to inevitable destruction. Mankind back then, as well as right now, has to be thankful for God's supreme gift to the world, His precious Son, Jesus. We praise His holy name